Silence is not always a sign of wisdom, but babbling is ever a mark of folly.